Wake up, bitch, and welcome back to H1Z1 King of the Kill. We got a brand new day, a fresh start, man. I'm feeling good right now. I think we're about to take over the motherfucking world, baby. We just got a spectacular spawn for kills. So hopefully we can take advantage of it right here. Welcome back. Like I said last time, I don't know when the last episode was. Okay. Shot his damn helmet off. I needed that helmet. Could use like a backpack to be built. Anything would be nice. Ah, fuck it, dude. We gotta play this smart with no helmet right here. We're going around the outskirts. Anyway, last time we were playing, I couldn't fucking... That whole day on Friday was just not a good day for H1Z1. But it's all good, man. It's all good. Like I said, we got a fresh start right here. We are going to make the most of it. We are still going for our third win. Motherfucking... You gotta at least let me get... One, that's all they let me get. Two shots. Oh. Get that shit. Still mad people shooting up there. Thought I just heard somebody. Somebody's gonna come running down that hill and blast my dumb ass into a different dimension. Psych! Forget everything I just said. I wish they would run down that hill. I'll terminate somebody in a heartbeat. Swear. I swear. Where they at, dude? Now we got helmets out the ass, though. Where did these come from? There's gotta be at least one more person alive out here somewhere. Unless they're just hiding like a little bitch. What, are we going after these people? Fine, I'll go up top. I always gotta be the... Oh, shit. Oh, see. It's a brand new day. You see how as soon as I go... Dude, timing is such a strange thing. You saw how as soon as I went to scratch my nose, he comes around the corner. Like, what the fuck? Are the chances alright, let's see. I'm keeping my guard up though. Every time I take my guard down in this area, I get fucked up. Can't do that. Bro, I hate recording and getting gassy. The shotgun. It's like when I record videos and I'm talking loudly and mainly through my mouth, I'm inhaling a lot of air, so I start, like, burping and shit. It's fucking exhausting, honestly. Like, when you do it for, like, hours at a time like I do. Recording, I mean. It's, shit is not cool, dude. It's really not cool. Alright, let's fucking... I got enough bullets in. It does work whenever you do that. You had an AR, right? You had an AR? Yeah. Alright, here we go. Swag, bitch. Let me cop that. Get rid of that. Drag it off the left side of this. I just dragged it onto my desktop on the other side. That was crazy. It popped up. It's like a PDF file. It doesn't work? I don't know if it does or not, dude. Can we just... So crazy how you can't multitask. Alright, are we in the safe zone? We got 3 kills with 77 left. Oh, there's another helmet. I gotta do it. I gotta fucking do it. I actually don't have to take this next one. 10 armor scraps, that's 5 makeshift armors. That's probably enough. It's probably enough. Nobody else is here, right? No chance. No chance somebody else is here. Let's see. Safe zone is north of here, so let's... Get it started. Let's start running and let's just survive, man. The VSNZ. Royalty is in the game. I'm pretty sure that guy is, like, amazing. So if we could just steer clear of him until, you know, we need to fight him at the end. Although my AR shot, judging by that last little encounter, it shit ain't bad. Like, I'm not somebody you look forward to running into on the map, you know? Sweet Dreams, SH1. We got two royalties in the game. See, I'm trying to be that dude. Like, I gotta fucking grind. I'm playing all night. Facts. I'm doing this shit all night, baby. Let's get it. Somebody land here off the start? You know they did. Is it open? The door's closed. What does this mean? What can this mean? Jeep is here? No Jeep? What the fuck, man? The trailer door is closed. I don't see anybody running around. All these doors are closed. You telling me just nobody? Y'all smell that? Smells like bullshit. I know somebody was in this motherfucker. Yeah, see, look, front door's open. Fuck. The what was that, a fucking vacuum cleaner or something? Swiffer wet jet? Old fucking R2-D2 vacuum ass looking fucking... Damn. Scared the shit out of me. I really thought that was somebody. Okay. Is that four-wheeler up there that I can grab? I think it might have been. I gotta check. Be a nice little speed boost. Hell no, it wasn't. I don't know what the hell I was looking at. Like, is this looted? I got the fast shoes, right? I don't think anybody landed here off the start. Are y'all crazy? This would be the first time that ever happened. Alright, whatever. Let's keep it moving. We gotta keep going north. Gas is now starting to spread on us. I got the bombers overhead and shit. It's getting serious. 49 left. We're getting 613 points per kill. Just imagine if I got like 20 kills? At 600 apiece? God damn. We'd be racking up, dude. Thousands of points. Tens of thousands. It's just the whole, like, getting 20 kills part that's kind of tough. It's possible, though. We've had quite a few games recently, excluding Friday. We've had quite a few games where the kills are adding up quick throughout the game, and then I just fall to some bullshit. One of these times, though, you'll see. One of these times in preseason 3. We're gonna... This dude's going with the AK, it looks like. We're not gonna get unlucky in the middle of the game, and we're gonna keep getting the kills. And I'm gonna reel off like 20 of them bitches in the same game. And that's when they'll know that I'm not the one. A lot of people are always telling me to pull my fists out and it makes you run faster. That's actually false. Apparently. My boy Pineapples, shout out to Pineapples, wrote this H1Z1 guide. And he said it didn't make you run faster, and he's way better than like all of y'all, so that's why I trust him. Is he looking this way? He could definitely be looking behind him and see me. He could just be playing me right now. Wait till I get into the middle of the street and then turn around and fucking end me. Luckily that's not what he's doing, but I'm just trying to get close to this. He's really going up to the... Don't fuck with me. See that police car over there? Oh my god, it won't let me click loot. Oh, yeah, it will. I don't want that police car to ghost up on me. I also don't want to be the one getting chased right here. Hey, I feel good about this game, though. Something about, like, just the vibe of this particular game is feeling good. I'm for real, like, we're gonna do big things. Feel it in my balls. They're tingling right now. Alright, we're already in the safe zone, too. We should probably just cool it right here, if I'm being honest. But I'll keep pushing it. It's all good. Let me make sure I'm... Hell yeah, I'm recording this shit. Any cars out here? It's not shit. People actually do leave cars in this neighborhood up here fairly often. Often enough to where, like, I want to check it out. Just see if there's a Jeep on the side of the road or something. Even if it doesn't have a key in it, if I could just get something. Even though every time I get a car, I die, so maybe I should just stick it out on foot. That way it kind of forces me to play slower. Okay, I don't see shit in here. I don't like this area though. I don't feel good about this. I got a bad vibe about these neighborhoods. You never know when somebody's just lurking in the corner or something. Say we just run along the fence line, though. If anybody starts shooting at us, boom. Blast through the fence, we're safe. Right? Right. We can peek inside. Oh, shit. Bombs are going off. Make sure nobody's in the windows. I can see vehicles on the street is a good strat. I got those running shoes on. Holy shit. Does he know? He knows. It's not good. Get the fuck out of here. This guy's crazy. This guy's crazy. We gotta go. That's the kind of dude you don't fuck with. You shoot at them and they just like whip the car around real quick and come at you. No, I don't fuck with them. Dude's really just stalking us. I thought I heard somebody else running. All right, I think he left. Should be good. Should we like get out of here? We're actually... Oh shit. I'm not in that suburb. I need to go northeast. Damn. We are not where I thought we were. I thought we were in that suburb over there. Or neighborhood, whatever. Shit. That's not where we are at all. What about, shopping centers? Safe? What about the church? Is the church safe? Church has got to be safe. God's in there, bro. I'm gonna let Jesus take the wheel this game. 31 left. Worst case scenario is we run out on this hill and the cop car guy comes. Then we're fucked. As long as we can stay away from that fate, I think we'll be okay. Still no car though. I see the... Is that the fucking... Oh yeah. I know where that's landing at. That's right by Ranchito, man. Somebody's texting me from Europe and shit. I don't even know nobody from Europe. It's a hacker, bro. Fuck. Shoot is stressful, dude. You never know when somebody's coming around, you know? This is it, though. This is the game. We're gonna be able to do this all in one shot. That does not happen very often. Not because this is, like, a great game. I know it's less action than normal, but shit. At least we alive in this bitch. 27 left, moving closer and closer to that safe zone. I'm trying to get out of the middle of the road, though. This just doesn't seem smart. Gas is spreading. Okay, we're right here at the corner, so we should be good. We'll see where it's going next, though. Might push us out even further. I'm trying to just stay in the trees in the meantime. You seen that? No. Okay. That's that same crazy motherfucker. Can't believe we haven't spotted anybody else like running. Come on, is it over yet? Here we go. Oh shit, it's crossing the road, man. I gotta get all the way to that trailer park in Ranchito. Damn, Stay's pushing me out. Okay, this dude was just right here with the police car, so they're shooting in front of him. I'm running to the trees. It's a dangerous spot for us. Just get me to the trees. Get me to some cover, okay? Now I feel a little bit better. Somebody shot like 2 bullets up here. Didn't kill anybody. What the fuck were they shooting at? Oh, maybe they did kill somebody. That would be terrifying. They legit only shot 2 bullets. That's a Lammy? Peeled the Lammy off. What you wanna do? I'll take that fight. It's definitely got like 100 health though. I got a smoke grenade? No. I got no cover. Where's he going? Just ran behind the rock like I wouldn't see you. Oh, police car. We got him pinched. Yo. Pinch him, brother. What? Oh, fuck. Fuck me, dude. That was the royalty guy? Sweet Dream One? What does that name even mean, dude? Oh my god, we gotta go again? Of all the people I could have ran into, I had to run into the guy who's already royalty like a week into the fucking new season. Alright, it's all good. We almost took him down. Got him down to 46. He was 2 shots away from dying. You saw how I was trying to... I still don't understand that guy at the rock. How my fucking... How I didn't kill him? How I didn't kill the guy at the rock? How did I not fucking kill the guy? I'm actually a lot better than you. Like, not even close. Maybe I should use the AK? I don't know. Fuck those 2 dudes up. Still banging it out over there. I'm trying to get a helmet, though. Trying to get a helmet. And a backpack. He definitely didn't have one, right? He had a gun, though. Wait. Oh, I took his gun? I swear that dude was shooting at me with some real shit. No helmet in here. Okay. They're gonna try to fuck us. I see one guy. Look at him. Look at him. Running around and shit. If I could get him to stay still for just... Oh! Could you see that? Somebody just got 2-tapped.
Big timer, man. Why can't you do that to me, bro?
Hey, my bad, man.
I know your mic's broke. Hey, good luck.
You still can't hear me? What the fuck? I want to talk to people, dude. Nice people, mean people, talk shit to people. What the fuck? I know somebody else is here. They two-tapped somebody earlier. Do y'all see them? I'm not letting my guard... Every time I come here and let my guard down, they let my life down. They kill the fuck out of me. Not this time, though. Shit. I got... Bitch. Okay. Oh, see, I knew it. Here they come. Look at them. This dude is coming. We'll wait on him. Let him come to me. Get this fourth kill. It's him by the blue tent. I saw him. I'm nervous. Y'all are nervous or not? This is probably the best position to be in. It's gotta pop. I'm hoping it's the left side of the screen. If it's the right, we're gonna be in for a dogfight. The left, I got a pretty easy shot. Oh shit. He went all the way around that side? Seriously? He knows too. Look at him crouching behind shit. Oh. He went up top, yeah. I don't even know if that's the same person. Scouting the area out. They're gonna be so mad. Or I'm gonna be mad when I get fucking wrecked. Now they're running away? Shit. Hold up, come back. That boy is running. He saw me. Still jumping around and shit. I mean, this is a chase, dude. This is a legit chase. I feel like a predator right now. I'm gonna get your ass too. They're definitely still in there, right? There they go. You're gonna run around the side of the building or something? I just want him to like stand still for 2 seconds, scratch his ass or something. Just like fix a bowl of ice cream. And just let me put in a little work. Dude, I'm gonna lose my fucking mind. Spend all that time being a predator. He just turns around and eats my fucking heart like that. Did I have the supplies for makeshift armor? I don't even know if I did. I probably did, dude. Didn't even use it. All right, one dude just landed next to me here. Let's... Could you just grab it? I'm chasing that dude down. Cause I don't think he's got any weapons. Where'd he go? Right here? Did he run in here looking for Oh, you better hope you found something, son. Because if you didn't, I'm coming for you. You better hope you found something. Oh, where you going? I'm gonna get this kill. I'm gonna kill you, bitch. I'm gonna feel real good about it, too. Just knowing that you can't fight me back. Oh, look at this. You dead. Give me them fucking bandages, boy. Actually, give me your car, too, because your shit's looking crispier than mine, man. Alright, there we go. I'm out! Let's go. We got 134 left. Let's get the fuck out of here. Let me just hop out and two-tap somebody on some real shit, bro. Tired of getting fucked up in this game. Like, how perfect of a shot does that guy need to hit from that range to one-shot me with a shotty? I mean, it's got to be such a solid shotgun shot. It really does. Ooh. Bitch, if you don't go... Oh, I'm on you now. See, now you don't. Get in the fucking... Where's this dude going? Could people stop making themselves such hard kills? Like, he's just gonna ramp it. He don't give a fuck. He actually landed it. Dude, I know how hard you're bleeding. Could you just stop running? People just do not want to die to me. They make it their life's mission. Look at this guy. Like, you're not getting away. I will chase you all fucking game. Look at this. Like, what are you doing? Bob the Builder? Bring your car back. It's ridiculous. Now I got 27 bullets. I really don't have any loot because I had to chase down both my hard-earned fucking kills. This dude even had... He had a gun and bullets. He could have at least gave himself a fighting chance, you know? He didn't give a fuck, though. He really didn't care. Hey, I'll go at people with nothing but an AR. I really just don't give a shit right now. I could have killed that last guy last game if I waited one more second. One more second! Like, if I would have turned around and sneezed, he would have been dead. He would have bled out. It's ridiculous. Ridiculous. I can't believe that shit. Because when you hit somebody with three shots with the AK, I think it either does 29 or 30 damage. So they already have, you hit them three times, they got nothing but like 10 HP. It doesn't take long for that to bleed out. And that's what happened to him. He bled out that quickly. It's all good, man. 83 left. We got two kills so far. Let's just take it easy. Let's have a nice, relaxing game. And come away with a victory, man. Still chasing number three. Preseason 3, that's what we're looking for. Anybody at the church? You better start playing, kid. You better start playing. I only have one helmet, right? Definitely need another one of those. We could run up in the shopping center, Valley View Shopping Center. It's probably a bad idea, though. Let's see what else we got. Oh, shit. Is this it? Is the video almost over? Because if it is, I got fucked up. Eat a dick. Oh, who is that? Who is shooting me like that? Oh, I saw him at the fence. I can't even loot this. Somebody was shooting from down here, long range. A vagina. Vagina! That's all you are. Don't shoot my helmet off. I don't have a first aid. Can he see me from that rock? I really got no good loot. I need to rush somebody. Or I'm fucking dead. to either die now or die later with no loot. This guy coming after my loot bag. I could loot in the street if I just used my car as cover. Oh shit, it was all the way there? Of course he didn't really have shit. What do I got? 69 left? 99 health? Should I take his Jeep? I'm about to take his Jeep. So I use a bandage, get up to 100. I got enough bandages. Alright, give me your shit. I'm trying to flip mine too. I'm trying to ramp it off some shit. Break it. Run it into a tree. Perfect. There we go. All right, 99 condition on this big sumbitch. This big sumbitch. Let's go then. Now come back and fight me. I need your shit. I need all your shit. Oh, fuck. Where did... Now I... Oh, I'm fucked. I'm fucked. Of course he just fu- Hans Gruber! That's what we're doing. Dude had makeshift armor. He fucked me up from the start. I had one helmet. I could have stayed down and like... No, I couldn't even have put a new helmet on because I only had one. Look, man, I don't know. I should have won the first game. Well, I at least shouldn't have died in the first game. You fucking killed me while I was trying to be a predator. I don't know. I can't get anything going lately. We're going to come back later today and try it again, man. We're going to try to stay the course. Y'all know as well as I do, if you play H1Z1, that it's about the ups and it's about the downs. Right now, we're in a valley. But the peaks are coming. The highs are higher than the lows. I guarantee you that. We're going to get royalty this season. We will get this third victory. Maybe later today, be sure to tune in for it. And yeah, be sure to submit your top 5 clips for later on this week if you want to be featured in the video. And yeah, I think that's going to do it. Enjoy the rest of your Sunday. I'll see you guys a little bit later today. And if you did enjoy the video, be sure to leave a like if you didn't, just refresh it and give it one more chance. And as always, guys, I don't really have an